好，欢迎大家来到 Niko 的汉语学习室。Welcome to Niko's Mandarin Learning Studio. Today, the first chapter, Chinese idiom. First chapter of the Chinese idiom, we'll be learning 画蛇添足。Now, please listen to Niko telling you the story of 画蛇添足。Drawing a snake and adding feet to it. Long time ago, in the state of Chu,There was a family trying to make sacrificial offers to their ancestors. After the ceremony, they wanted to reward the people who have helped in the ceremony with a pot of wine. There were many helpers. However, there was only one pot of wine. Who should get the wine? Someone has suggested that. Each person is to draw a snake on the ground. Whoever draws the snake the fastest will get the bottle of wine as reward.Everyone thought that was a good idea. One man draws really fast and finished the drawing in a blinking of an eye, and he was given that pot of wine in the end. At that moment, he saw other people had not finished the drawing, so he wanted to flaunt his skills once more. He said proudly, "How slow you are! Let me add a few snake feet." Holding the wine pot in his left hand, he began to add feet to the finished snake.With his right hand. When he was just adding the feet to the snake, another man has finished drawing of his snake. He grabbed that wine pot at once, saying, "A snake has no feet. How could you add feet to it? The first one who finished drawing the snake is I, not you." Having said this, the man drank the wine with an easy conscience. That is the end of the story, drawing a snake and adding feet to it. Now here,is the Chinese version. 从前，楚国有一户人家，祭完祖宗以后，把一壶祭祀时剩下的酒赏给帮助办事的人喝。办事的人很多，可是酒只有一壶，到底给谁喝呢？有人提议道，每个人都在地上画一条蛇，谁画得最快，画得最像，这壶酒就给谁喝。大家都认为这是一个好办法，就开始画起来了。有一个人画得很快，一转眼他的蛇就画好了。这壶酒应该归他，所以他拿起了这壶酒，看着别人都还没有画好，他想再炫耀一下自己的能耐，于是说，你们画得多慢呢，让我再给蛇添几只脚吧。他左手拿着酒壶，右手开始给已经画完的蛇添脚。当他正在添足的时候，旁边一个人刚刚画好他的蛇，他立刻把他的酒壶夺过去，说，蛇是没有脚的，你怎么画上了脚？第一个画好蛇的人不是你，是我，这壶酒应该归我。那人说完之后，就心安理得地喝起酒来。 So, what is 画蛇添足 actually mean?It's similar to an English term, gild the lily. The phrase gild the lily is actually coming from the play King John, written by William Shakespeare. To quote one of the sentences in the play, to gild the refined gold, to paint the lily, to throw a perfume on a violet, to smooth the ice, or add another hue unto the rainbow, is wasteful and ridiculous excess.So, gild the lily is coming from that sentence. It means try to improve what is already beautiful and excellent. Phrases that could be a synonym to gild the lily also includes get carried away or go over the top. Now, back to the Chinese gild the lily. 画蛇添足画 means to paint. 蛇 snake. 添 to add in. 足Feet, 画蛇添足 adding feet to the snake. A few examples how to use 画蛇添足 Example number one, 刚才的面试很成功，不要再画蛇添足，打电话问结果了。It means, the interview went quite successful. Let's not gild the lily and try to dial back and ask for the result. Example number two, 这条裙子已经很漂亮了。加一条皮带有点画蛇添足 This dress is looking perfect on you. Don't Don't kill the lily by adding in an extra belt. Okay, that is the end of this video. You've learned a new Chinese idiom, 画蛇添足. If it's helpful, please let me know. If you have any questions, also let me know by leaving me a comment. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye!